everyone, so today's video is going to be on different ways to style a denim skirt. So I'm going to be showing you some everyday outfits and also different ways you can dress it up for evening, so kind of smart casual looks as well. So I really hope you enjoy this video and get some inspiration from it, and let's get into it. So the denim skirt I'm styling throughout the entire video is this one from Topshop. This isn't sponsored, I bought it myself and I actually cut a little bit off it just so it would fit perfectly. But all of these outfits will go with any denim skirt you have. It doesn't matter too much about what shade of denim you have either. So starting with casual outfits, wearing the denim skirt with a t-shirt is one of my favourite ways to style it because it's so easy to throw on when you're in a rush too. So this top is from Nike. I'll leave a link to everything I'm showing in this video in the description box if you want to check anything out. And with it, I'm wearing a pair of trainers from a brand called Fasia. It doesn't matter what colour t-shirt you have, I feel like the denim skirt can go with pretty much anything. So in this look, I'm wearing this green coloured one, which is also from Nike too. And I love that it's so oversized and comfy. A lot of you say I say Nike weird. I don't know, I've just always said Nike and not Nike, but yeah. And then for the third look, I'm wearing this slogan t-shirt from Boohoo, and I just love how the t-shirt looks tied up with the skirt, but you can also leave it out or tuck it inside the skirt too. I've actually made a video all about styling t-shirts and stuff, so I'll leave a link to it at the end of this video. Next look, I'm wearing the skirt with a basic strappy cami from ASOS with a pair of black Converse. I've only just bought these because of how much I wear my grey pair and I haven't stopped wearing them. They're so practical and comfy. So then over the top, I've put on this checked shirt from Pretty Little Thing. I love the colour of this shirt, I just think it looks so nice for summer. But wearing a checked shirt over the cami with the skirt is a great way to style it for a casual look. You could also just wear the shirt on its own and tuck it in, or you could tie it up at the front like I have here. The next outfit is styling the skirt with a sweatshirt. This is great for a casual look when the weather gets a bit colder in the evening and you want to wear something a bit warmer on the top. So this sweatshirt is from Calvin Klein, but I actually got it in the sale, so it wasn't that expensive at all. I'll leave a link to it below, but I just love the text on it and how it almost looks 3D. You can also style the skirt with an off-the-shoulder top and a pair of trainers. So this top is from Boohoo and I just think it looks so cute. I love the Dalmatian print on it, and you can easily wear this top with a pair of jeans too and transition it for autumn. I wanted to include a casual outfit with a shirt because it can be really hard to dress them down sometimes. So for this look, I tucked it into the skirt and wore it with a belt and my Converse. I just think adding the belt just makes it look a bit more interesting, and then with the Converse and the casual cut of the skirt, it really helps to dress the look down. And finally, the last casual look I wanted to show you was styling the skirt simply with this tie-up cami from New Look. This is a very basic outfit, but the print on the cami and with the tie-up detail at the front, it just makes it a bit more interesting. So now onto ways to dress the skirt up. A very easy way to do this is to switch your trainers for a pair of heels or a dressy pair of flats or boots. And by adding accessories too, like a belt, I found it really helps to finish off the look. So the first look I think would be great for a family event because the top is quite covered up. This top is from Boohoo and I just thought the colour was nice and complemented the denim really well. And because the denim skirt is plain, it's really easy to experiment with colours and patterns without worrying too much about how it looks because it goes with most things. For the next outfit, I've got on this one shoulder ruffle top, which was also from Boohoo. This would make the perfect party outfit because the style of this top really dresses the skirt up, and that's what's great about the denim skirt. You can really go out there with the designs on your top and it doesn't look too much because of how almost neutral the skirt is. So I'll leave a link to this top in the description. So for the next one, I've got on this tie-up front shirt, which I just love. You could easily switch the skirt for a pair of jeans too, and it would look so good for a jeans and a nice top look. This top was from Boohoo, and the heels I actually got from Matalan, but I'll leave a link to a similar pair. They just go with everything. This look is perfect for a smart casual dress code. I'm wearing a checked blazer from Vera Moda, which I got from ASOS, with a plain white t-shirt underneath with the same pair of heels. This outfit is made from very basic pieces that can be worn with anything in your wardrobe, but by putting the blazer on with the heels, it instantly dresses the look up. Don't forget you can also dress the look up with your accessories, so a nice bag and jewelry too. I'm actually planning on doing a video next all about accessories, so make sure you're subscribed to see that one. Another very easy way to dress up the skirt would be to wear it with a bodysuit, and I think this look would be great for a night out. I'm wearing a black cutout bodysuit from Boohoo with a pair of black patent court heels. You could even just wear your basic cami with a pair of heels to dress the look up too with your accessories, but over the top I've just put on this white shirt and my black and gold belt, which was from Topshop, and I think this would be a really good look for drinks or maybe like a casual night out, if that makes sense. So that is it. I really hope you liked this and got some inspiration from it. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you did, because your support means so much to me and I'm so grateful for it. Let me know which outfit was your favorite. Have a great day, and I'll speak to you all in my next video. Bye guys.